Hey, what's up everybody, my name is Trophinet and welcome back to Bioshock 2 in our Let's Replay series where we try to delve a bit deeper into the lore and background of this game. I've done something a little bit special starting this episode because I went to the gene bank and I rearranged my tonics a bit and we're gonna go with the drill specialist tonic. So we're gonna change it up a bit because the combat might have been a bit boring by now. So right now, because even on the hardest difficulty this game is actually pretty easy. So right now, I swapped out my tonics a bit. So I went with all the drill power tonics to boost the damage, added electrical storm. Drill specialist, of course, significantly decreases cost of plasmids, but limits weapon selection to the drill, hack tool, and camera. So who needs guns when you've got a drill and nearly unlimited plasmid power? And then the only other difference is I swapped arms race out for drill lurker. So quiets your footsteps and increases damage from melee attacks on unaware opponents, especially with the drill swing. So there we go, that's our new setup. So only the drill. So we're gonna be spending a lot of time with a few things. So especially going after drill fuel and the likes, ooh, stuff like this. Can't carry anymore, but stuff like that. I'm actually gonna check. I do want one more gene tonic slot. I'm not even gonna add one, because I wanna add something that we haven't bought, but was really good in the previous game, and has now returned to its former glory. So let's take electric flash. So that is gonna increase the power from the electrical storm, and allow our new and improved electro bolts to be amazing. Especially since we don't really spend all that much Eve, because if I use it right now, that was a fully fledged electro bolt, and that's only that it took off my Eve bar. But right now, we need to find some of those plasmid atom plants, so not these things, but the atom-infused plants. And that's exactly what we're going to do. So we're going to start at the left side here and move our way through the facility. Hello, guys. So that's introducing the effect of the hypnotic polymp. They don't know where I am, so that's a kill on the... There we go. So drill specialist, this is going to be awesome. Going to kick everybody in the ass. Is that red because of a camera? Oh, yeah, it is. So, still got this, and we still need to investigate security, so I'm just gonna do right that. Okay, that was pretty close, actually. Because we're gonna rely a lot more on security from now on, since we don't have access to our weapons. Look at this place. Because this was, this entire facility was a testing grounds for everything related to Big Daddy's, and Adam, of course, most importantly, Adam. Outlived usefulness.
Well, that's the end of the Alpha series. The pair bond simply worked too well. That madwoman Tannenbaum bit the company hand, turning some of the bonded sisters human again. Others were lost to splicers. Either way, the trauma proved too much for the bonded protectors, resulting in unreasoning rage or coma. We can harness their suicidal aggression as foot soldiers, but no more, I'm afraid. Today, I saw one kneeling near a gatherer's garden and crying.
So there we go, the negative effect of the genetic bond between little sisters and big daddies, explaining why the big daddies in the original game don't have that bond. Because of the fact that the little sisters died or were turned by Tannenbaum, the big daddies also turned, well, suicidal, and tried to kill themselves because the lack of the genetic bond just made them go crazy. I'm not going to jump down there just yet. I think we can just enter it the normal way. Because over there in the back is one of those plants. Easy peasy, right? Sounds like it's really, really easy. Just going to check this out. Not that we need a lot of this stuff because we can't really do anything with ammo anymore. And even Eve hypos are, they're just... when we need them, but we don't really need them anymore all that much. I'm gonna hack these things though. There we go, one for me, just in case we get out of here. And then this poor Alpha series. They were completely redundant because of the, well, ourselves included, but completely redundant because of the problem with the genetic bonds, because they couldn't reuse Big Daddies anymore. That was the biggest problem, actually. Because they spent all that money creating their Big Daddies, but if the little sister died anyway, or was turned even, the Big Daddies just were lost. They couldn't reuse them and link them to another little sister. So that's another plant. And now if you want to leave, we're just gonna leave, right? Nope, we won't.
We can't have you running around the laboratories in your condition.
So I'm gonna start this off with a cyclone trap and maybe some bees. I'm gonna attack. Oh, okay, never mind. Just gonna stay here because I don't have any ranged abilities. What the f- Oh, I know I can counter that, but god damn it. Boom! Boom, bitch! So yeah, we're pretty well, weak in this state. Bam! There we go. So, and with all that, I used a few insect swarms, a few fire bombs actually as well.
Poor thing.
And electro bolt, and we're still not through one
each
more.
Marching around playing daddy until some splicer manages to kill off their sister. And then if the coma doesn't take them, they turn maniac. Nothing left to do but scream. No offense intended, son. We better get you to Eleanor on the double.
Yeah, because otherwise we'll share that fate.
Your body begins to tear itself apart. The compulsion to find Eleanor will drive you to madness or coma. You have no claim on her. Your design was among Rapture's greatest sins. And yet, you persist. Why?
Yeah, because we were engineered like that, so that's the normal explanation. We can't really help ourselves. Hypnotize would have been nice. Although, of course, in this entire place, hypnotize is just a flick of the wrist. No, not at me. Not at me.
Hello? Is someone in
just gonna use this. Just gonna use their own weapons against them. Ooh, the drill actually does quite a bit of damage on the Big Daddy. There we go. Let's take. Oh shit, what's going on? Oh, the bolt. God damn it, bolt. Where is the splicer? Oh, she's gonna explode. That is so hilarious. Yeah, bye. We're running low on drill fuel, and I know I left the little sister over there in the middle. But I want this first, thank you very much, and I will pick you up. Do you like a Big Daddy with only a drill? I think you do, because the bouncers are all over the place here. Mini turret, that's gonna come in handy. But I first wanna pay a visit to a normal vending machine, because I need a few things here. Let's just buy some drill fuel. So that's the only things we're gonna buy from now on, because yeah, that's the only thing we actually need. And now that we have that little sister, actually, I think I'm gonna return to the left side and gather the... Ooh, wait. I can actually do this as well. So if I put one over here, that's gonna set off the oil slick. Because apparently that's just water. Maybe just take advantage of that as well. So there we go, cyclone traps and mini turrets are our only way we can actually defend the little sister from now on, which is interesting. And let's put her down if I get the prompt. There we go. Let's get it indeed. And I'm just gonna go in this little cavern. There we go. Ooh, we can actually purchase gene upgrades from over here. And now we're gonna just try and stay mobile. I'm actually gonna try and get one of those. Oh, there we go. She's gathering, but nobody seems to care. Is there somebody over there? Can't really see it. Oh, that mini turret is actually shooting the little sister. Hey, hello! I'm Delta. Who are you? What the fuck are you? Where the hell? Hello? Where is everybody? You over here? Oops! I hear bigger enemies, but right now I'm not really sure where they are. I'm just gonna set a few of these guys on fire. What if the... No. Yeah, you're still burning. Where is he going? I think you're going to be over here. Goodbye. Not even gonna loot all that much anymore. So that's the two mini-tiers. I wanna get those back. Hello? Sounds like there's an alpha series up here, but... Hello? Ta-da! Okay then. Come back with me then. There were practically no enemies. Never mind. I'm gonna quickly go back to the left. I know I'm getting shot at. I don't care. I actually lowered the sound effects a bit because I noticed in the previous recordings that the sound effects were really, really loud. But I kind of have the feeling that I lowered that too much, so give me a second. So maybe that's better? Although the water is still pretty loud, I don't really like that, but hey. Can I get that E5 boat? Thank you very much. Quickly set a few cyclone traps. I'm just gonna put them all onto incinerate, although, you know what? The bee ones are also very interesting because they do keep them distracted, and I think it even counts towards unaware enemies for the drill lurker tonic. So that is interesting. Let's go with electropult and the drill. Maybe put down one turret. Don't really need that many. Although you know what? It's starting to get them more and more, so let's just do that. And gather another corpse. And then with the older Adam, the rest of the Adam, we're gonna be able to really, really quickly get some more plasmid, or at least plasmid upgrades. I'm gonna just put myself... What the fuck? Oh, hi! Did I just... Oh, that's also complete. So the only thing we need to do is actually... I think it's... the brute spices? Yeah, he was clearly unaware, because that damage boost was amazing. Ridiculous! So she's gonna get destroyed. Do I actually need to do something in this gather? So he's dead. Good. Bye. She needs a doctor. Does she? Okay. I think he got the he was invisible. Deranged fool? Me? You like them bees? They're not even getting close, I mean... Yeah, bye! What's that? Another... Yeah, but I don't need to... Wow! Is it me or did that just do way more damage than it should do? Those guys are armored, so usually they don't take that much damage. I'm starting to feel that this makes this run easier instead of harder, but rescue it is. Now let's buff ourselves a bit more. I think I'm gonna buy the Incinerate 3 plasmid if I can. Don't know if I can actually. That might be 220. Might be 220. Not really sure. Let's check. Let's quickly check. The Gatherer's Garden is right around the corner here. And I think it might be 250. No, 200 for Incinerate 3. So that's a no-brainer. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just take that. Thank you very much.
Explosive fire with a flick of your wrist. Charge up to blast foes with a fountain of flame.
A fountain of flame, you say? Let me try that out, because that is this is just overpowered. Where are you? Where are you? I I think I had that in my previous playthrough as well. I keep hearing enemies, but not seeing them. So I think they might be stuck in the level somewhere. So next enemy I come across, he's gonna get a fistful of flame in his face. Because I am friendly like that. Because I think this is the more interesting part of the laboratories. Yes, indeed.
I do hope in eternity there will be time.
Is there a camera around here? Looks
familiar.
So those two over there. Those are electrified, and then I'm gonna use telekinesis. Ooh! Why are you not dead? What the? Jesus Christ. Why was that guy invincible? What was that? Oh! I think there's a turret over there. And let's get... Oh, come on, that didn't even hit. Oh, shit, that was not what I wanted to do. That was what I wanted to do. There we go. Jesus Christ. Okay, is there a vending machine close? It appears that... Oh, wow, kind of blew this up. It appears that the... This is a corpse I could probably use for Adam. It appears like that the Big Daddy is being attacked. Yep, there we go. Oh, what the...
This is where they bound us together, Father. Playing God. You were the only good thing that Rapture ever gave me.
So, kind of a flashback. Kind of forgot that was there, so... Look at the little sister just holding her own over there. I'm just gonna let him take care of all that. And there! Ooh, look at that. We have a Power to the People station. Not that we're gonna have much use out of that, but it's something at least. Hello? Why are you kneeled? Ah, okay. Can I just electrocute you and drill away? Bam! There we go. Oh, yeah. This is actually a really interesting Big Daddy, because this one is not marked as Big Daddy. You might have seen it there in that split second it was on screen, but this... is Mark Meltzer, so the guy that actually came down here to rescue his daughter, got eventually turned into a Big Daddy. And if you search him, you actually get an audio tape, Meltzer's Choice. And this is probably the best audio diary in the game. I really like this one.
Ask yourself, Mr. Meltzer, is it better to be summarily executed as an outsider caught within these grounds, or to be united not just with your daughter Cindy, but with the Rapture family as well? A choice is yours. I urge you to accept the Protector program. You will live by her side and remember nothing beyond your love for her.
I wasn't the first to find Rapture, you crazy bitch. And I won't be the last. You do whatever you want to me. As long as I'm with Cindy, I'm a happy man.
So Mark sacrificed his life to be with his daughter forever. The daughter that we have on our shoulders at the moment. Actually kind of like it better if you kill him. Because he can't turn back. You can't do anything with him. He won't go hostile, just as the rest of the Big Daddies, as long as you don't attack him or the little sister. But this way we can actually make sure that his daughter is saved. She's no longer a little sister like this. And we can actually save her. We are going to use her to gather some Adam, but yeah, that's the end of Mark Meltzer. So the last thing we heard about him was when he got captured by that big sister. He was trying to fight her off, but he was captured and then sent to Sophia Lam. And she gave him the option to either, well, be executed, so to die, or to be with his daughter forever, but as a Big Daddy. Because she still needs the little sisters to gather the Adam, of course. And this is where his story ends. I'm sorry, Mark, but it's for the best. And I'm going to use your daughter to gather some more Adam. But first, another Adam-infused plant to collect. So that's 3 out of 4. I can't really pick those up, but I'm gonna do that in a minute. So I'm gonna first trap the area again.
She was not meant to have a father, Delta. She was to be an heir to my life's work. And this is where they changed her, bonding her to you. The child she was died in this room.
So, kind of glossed over it, but of course this is the protector candidate chair and the gatherer candidate chair. So here they strapped in the big daddy, or the one that was going to be a big daddy, and the little sister to connect them with a genetic bond. Really important, of course. So big daddy, father, there we go. Some more indoctrination for the little sister. And this is where it all happens. This is where they were bonded. So where I was trapped and Eleanor was trapped and we were bonded together. But... okay. I think, where did he land? Is he over here? What the fuck? So somebody just wandered into my traps. You shouldn't. That's not... never mind. Oh, wait. What? Where the hell do you come from? You Mark? You're not Mark, right? No, because Mark is dead. Okay, so let's just combine these. That's not really what I wanted, but hey, so a lot of fire traps. And maybe one more just in between here somewhere. Just gonna add insect form to that because it's really, really powerful combined with that. And then we're just gonna do incinerate because we need to do that fire stream. I can actually get that camera over here as well. There we go. And then goodbye, Dr. Alexander.
Mother has destroyed Dr. Alexander. She tried to splice him into some kind of living saint who would calculate the common good and adhere to it tirelessly. But now he's become something unspeakable. Mother's philosophy is just as corrupt as Ryan's. By her standards, it would be better to have the entire world equally miserable than to allow us to strive in our own behalf. I have to get out of here.
So there we go. Goodbye, Dr. Alexander. So realizing what her mother is trying to do and seeing her fail with Alexander caused her to snap kindness. She kind of realized what her mother was doing and was trying to get away. But let's... yeah. Come on, give it to me. Thank you. Thank you very much. There we go. I do. So let's just put a mini turret over there. There we go. Oh, I should have bought some. Just gonna give me a second. I'm gonna buy some more drill fuel. If I can. This thing doesn't sell drill fuel. Why not?
Good night to you. I make it.
Yep. Goodbye. Ow. What is he doing? Is he trying to fire at me? Because he's floating in midair over there. So this one's dead. That big daddy's not going to harm me. Oh, come on. Get over here. The Alpha Series is stuck over there. So I'm just going to try and... hi. Say hello to my flamethrower. No, I win this fisticuffs. Thank you for the drill fuel, by the way. There's apparently not much market for, hello.
Holy shit.
For little sisters these days. Did he just... what the... goodbye. Do you have drill fuel?
Because they're... all done now.
Is she all done now? Yay, pick her up.
You always save me from the monsters.
Yes, I always save you from... not shave you from the monsters, save you from the monsters. He didn't have any drill fuel. Don't need the extra Eve hypo because there are more on the seat. So now we're gonna head down. Oh no, this is locked, right? Need to go the other way. Because I can actually drop down over here. What? Where the hell did you...
Let's dance with
him, was kind of afraid... Kind of afraid that I hit the... now that I have chain lightning, that I hit the big daddy as well, but apparently not. So let's drop down into this cell. Test subject holding cell. I can actually knock on the door.
I know who you are, and you don't scare me.
And there's a spicer that opens the door for us. What? Where the... Where the hell?
Who are you? What are you?
I can't really hit him from here, but of course I do have... I have a fire flame, fire hand as well. There you go. Hello! Oh, come on. Jesus Christ. Yeah, he just left. Let's take a look around in these cells, because this is where they kept the Alpha series that went mad. And they weren't usable anymore. So I'm just gonna try and check out every cell here. Because there's quite a few interesting things here. If I can open the door. And there's a... I've seen you. No, camera. Camera, and then electroshock, and then just hack it. There we go. A plus, still not leveled up completely, which is kind of sad. Because it's not really, well, fast going, because I could attack them as well, just destroying them. That might actually be a better idea if I want to complete the research. Let's open this one, because I know there's one audio diary here somewhere. Is this? Yeah, mini turret. And first aid kits. This is a locked room, which I can enter from over here, but just using... There's only heavy ammo in here, so don't really need that. And then the last plant is over there, so I'm gonna have to go around the outside. Around the outside. Anything over here? A lot of bandages and heavy rivet, it seems, so... Not something for me, because I only need drill fuel, actually. If you could hand me some drill fuel, that would be amazing. Can I actually enter this one? Seems like it's iced over, so I might actually be able to unlock that from outside, unless... What does this do? That sets that on fire. I'm just gonna take that adam-infused plant.
All right, sport. Time to feed the fish. Head on back to Alexander's tank and put those plants in.
Not so fast, Sinclair. Take it easy. We still have a few things to do. Oh, what? Where the hell do you guys come from? Hi. Oh, wow. Jesus Christ, that guy was tough. So let's get back outside. I'm actually just gonna heal up and take that health kit. And let's see if we can't open that last one over here, because I think we actually can. Oh, hi! Just give him bees, give him fire, give him electrobolt. So just using electrobolt and the drill in succession works great.
Delta, to serve the majority by protecting them from his lunacy. Your entire journey here is based on your refusal to do the same. Will you grant his request, knowing that he served the family?
Will you grant his request? Rebirth, there huh? We go.
Sure, you live forever, but minus your body. I like my body, kid. I don't feature the idea of my memories and personality being stored in the head of some saintly child, like just one more dusty old book in the library.
So there we go. She mentioned that it was Gil Alexander's choice to die, but that's not really true, because what we heard was that he wanted to give his body for science, not actually die. He wasn't expecting to die, but betrayal. And a trophy!
This garden today, it ended poorly. My seed, sold to the enemy. The motive of the whore is yet eludes me. But Atlas approaches. And come what may, I will not be made a slave. I wonder... just now. Sinclair saw me in the corridor, perhaps reading my face. The bastard looked me right in the eye and suggested I make an appointment with Dr. Lamb.
There we go. So, adding to the fact that we already knew this from the previous game, but Andrew Ryan realized quickly that his seed was stolen. So the fertilized egg from Jasmine Jolene was stolen, and that his child was kind of abducted actually, and tried to use against him, which of course succeeded because killed Andrew Ryan as Jack in the previous game. No, you shall not kill me. But I want those Eve hypos. I always forget. I keep walking by here and I keep forgetting to pick up those Eve hypos. So now that we cleared out everything, we now can enter that room over there, if I'm not mistaken. Hello? How could you? I think I really like Incinerate just because of the pool. Just because of the fact that it just, okay, distracts them just as much as anything else. There we go. And that's the end of him, I think. There we go. So there was an ammo bandito over here. So let's just hack this thing. Don't really need extras out of it. And I want drill fuel. Seriously? Seriously? I can't buy drill fuel. That is a problem, but... Oh, this thing was destroyed as well. Heat-seeking rockets all the way. First aid kit. That's handy. But I think I can, now that we have Cindy, I can use her to gather this corpse. And that's the last one in the area. But I'm first going to go in here. There might be some interesting things in here. Weapon upgrade. Yeah, don't really need that anymore. But damage immunity, why not? New toy. Big sister. Let's listen to that one. Yeah.
We put our eldest sister through a new regimen of physical and mental conditioning and suited her up with modified protector equipment of my design. The younger ones have dubbed her a big sister. Sadly, this is a stopgap. Between rogue splicers and the aging of the girls, we'll run out of viable little sisters soon. After that, the surface may be our only source.
So there we go, indicating the motivation behind kidnapping little girls from the surface, since splicers were a bit cuckoo, they never really procreated anymore and didn't create any more children. They didn't make any more children, and therefore, well, they didn't have any little sisters anymore, little girls anymore to turn into little sisters. I'm gonna place one in here just in case. And that's when they started to kidnap little girls from the surface. Just gonna put that all here and then add two more mini turrets just because I can and I like it. I like it. There we go. Final gather. I think that's the fourth gather in this episode, so it's going pretty quickly. And after that, I think I'm gonna take a little break because we're running. Not late, we're running towards half an hour, so I wonder if I can... If they triggered a Big Daddy, that would be nice. Just gonna hide myself over here, because... Just gonna hide it behind this pillar, because they come from over there, mostly. She's right in there. I mean, she's stuck in his butt. Look at that. She's... What are you doing in his ass? Nope. What is she doing? What was she attacking over there? I love it. That's the violin music you get when you enter Rapture. That's strange that we get that now. Doesn't seem like anybody wants to attack. As I set all those traps, but the last few gatherings have been really, really quiet. So, yeah, keep sticking that needle in his ass. Yeah, keep doing that. Can you just put her over here, just sticking in his body? Nope, this is weird. Especially with the dramatic music in the background, it's like she's doing some dirty stuff to the that alpha. So let's pick
Daddy,
her up.
Are you taking me home too?
Yes, I'm taking you home. So let's drop her off. What's with all the dramatic music? Take it easy. Oh, there we go. We have one over here. So let's rescue. What was that? Something exploded behind me. And I swear it wasn't me. Ow. What? Jesus Christ. Jesus. Dealt with every little sister. Okay, that's kind of a spoiler, but...
The girls are whispering, Father. They've left you a present at the Gatherer's Garden. Take it.
Interesting. I'm invisible. Invisible. I'm not invisible. I'm invincible during that. Oh, shit. The music! Shit! So we got another present, but... Oh, shit. I think I'm just gonna blanket the place with mini turrets. One over here. One over here. One over... there. No. I'm fine, thank you. No. Ow. Oh, this is gonna suck. Oh, what? Just gonna do this all over again. Oh shit, seriously? So, another Alpha Series joined the fleet. Where the hell's the... just gonna do this for a few... Where the hell did you come from? Fuck you. Jesus Christ. Everything piled up there. We had the message that we got another present from Eleanor. An Alpha Series was attacking us during that kerfuckle. Just gonna buy a few more mini turrets. And then we got Big Sister. Items sold out. Oh, wow, interesting. Just gonna go back up and fill my inventory with everything I can find over there, because, well, kind of out of health kits and evipos and everything. Hello? Are you going to rip me open? You're welcome to try. God damn it. And there we go. Thank you for all that. Drill fuel. Okay, more drill fuel out of the bag, and there's still splicer noises coming from through that wall, but... Nope, need to hack this one too. There we go. And then, do you sell mini darts? No. You do sell auto-hack darts. Because I have way too much money. First up, I'm gonna go over here. Hi? Is that another... Oh, for fuck's sake. Just gonna get this. So this is the last little sister. It's confirmed that this is the last little sister. So I'm just gonna check out what I can buy and maybe wait a bit. Because I think there's more that is unlocked when you get to the next area. But kind of spoiler, dealt with every little sister. Because yeah, we're not actually at the end of the game yet. But before we continue on and flip this switch and inject the plants that they're supposed to lure the guy, lure Alexander out of his hidey hole, I'm gonna take a little break. So thank you guys enormously for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube. And if you haven't already, don't forget to give it a thought to subscribe to my channel, because I'd really appreciate any support you guys can give me. So thanks again enormously for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video series. Goodbye. Okay,